Hi, my name is Simon Nesman. I'm a fashion model and I'm also a director of Cedar Coast Field Station, where we're working to preserve ecological health. And here are my tips for becoming a more ecologically responsible citizen. Number one, slow down. For example, it might be faster to take a car to work, but riding a bicycle can be a really enjoyable way to get outdoors and connect with your surroundings, and it's also a much more sustainable form of transportation. Number two is reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce the number of things you buy in the first place, reuse the things that you already have wherever possible, and as a last resort, when you do get rid of things, recycle them. When you're shopping at the grocery store, consider plant-based proteins, as the cattle and livestock industry is one of the major contributors to greenhouse gas emissions globally. Number four, make the effort to refuse single-use plastics. The world is inundated with an abundance of plastic, especially in the oceans, where microplastics are working their way through the food chain and affecting all organisms, including ourselves. Number five, when you're shopping for clothing, try to look for natural materials. Number six, if you're eating seafood, make sure that it's sustainably harvested and try to avoid things like farmed salmon, which can have negative impacts on wild populations. Number seven, go outside. Find a way to get into the wilderness, into nature. I really believe that we will not fight to save what we do not love and make a personal connection to it. Number eight, consider donating to a not-for-profit organization that is working to preserve ecological health. I personally work with Cedar Coast Field Station Society, but there are a number of organizations all over the world that are working hard to preserve the ecological health that we all as human beings depend on.